Despite having defeated Conor McGregor on Saturday night to surpass Rocky Marciano's boxing record of 49-0, Floyd Mayweather Jr. has one final record to surpass if he wants to have an unparalleled resume, and 50 Cent believes he can push Mayweather to do it. 50, a close friend and occasional troll of the boxer, pointed out the record of Mexican fighter Ricardo López, who has a professional record of 51 wins, 0 losses, and 1 draw, in a since-deleted Instagram post. Biff says he will get his pal to step into the ring once again to break the record, even though Mayweather insists his bout with McGregor was his final fight, by saying in the caption on Wednesday, "You see this shit? We got Rocky Marciano record with 50-0, now they show up with the Richard Lopez record. I'm gonna get Floyd to fight again, but I'm gonna need time, SMH. We need one more. TBE, hashtag 50 Central BET." Standing at 5'5", Lopez, aka El Finito, never received the same popularity or recognition as other fighters with similar records because he fought in the often forgotten minimum weight division, otherwise known as strawweight or mini flyweight, which has a 105-pound weight limit. Lopez retired in November 2002, a little over a year after his final bout against South African Zolani Patello. Though he doesn't have a flawless record like Mayweather, the Mexican boxer's only non-win was a technical draw against Rosendo El Búfalo Alvarez in 1998. However, Lopez would go on to beat Alvarez in a rematch 8 months later. Should Mayweather step back into the ring out of retirement again? Let us know what you think in the comment section below, and don't forget to check the site for news on Fabulous announcing Summertime Shootout 3. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, and for more music and news, hit us up at HipHopDX.com.